Hashtag WKKV is the question that everyone wants to know, and it's taken us more than a year now to actually figure out. We're finally getting to know. But hashtag WKKV, what is that? What exactly?
Whether it's why Kattappa killed Bahubali, and you'll have the answer very soon, sir.
Very soon, I hope so. But do you think it's been quite a painful year for us, because the film was supposed to come in 2016. That is what the film promised, the first part.
Yeah.
And now there's, fans like us have
been... Yeah, I know. Like, even we have been waiting for part two with you people, but...
But your waiting has been a different reason.
You want to...
Watch the film in totality, want you all to watch it in totality. That's why we're doing this film.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, now, the film is releasing very soon. Obviously, like, WKKB is the question, and there are some 1,000 conspiracy theories. The theories that are the fan fiction. The fan fiction is something that usually Indian films are not used to, but there are a lot of fan fiction that's coming up. People coming up with a lot of theories. Why exactly? What happened? Which among these have been your favorites?
Well, we heard so many random things.
Yeah,
like he sent a Candy Crush request, and somebody in the last interview said he had issues with Bahubali's hair. So we had a lot.
Candy Crush request is the most innovative one. I've not heard that.
Really, so there were a bunch of crazy things like that.
Huh.
I'm saying whatever it is, I'm saying speak for the both of us. It's, we're always very humbled and very happy that people speak about it so much. Because you know that all of them are waiting for this, and they've loved the first part of the film.
Okay, now 6,500 screens is what the film is releasing in. It's probably the biggest an Indian film has ever seen. Would you be disappointed if film is expected to make 100 crores? Everyone is expecting it to. Would you be disappointed if it does not make that money?
See,
for the first day.
See, first of all, it's when we set out to do this film. Here it's Bombay is all about numbers and.
It always is.
Yeah. So we just wanted to make a great film.
I like the way he says Bombay is all about numbers.
Yeah, every time
we have the BSc here.
Yeah, exactly. So every time I come from Hyderabad with different films, it's always about what is first day, what is 20th day, what is XYZ and stuff like that. But when we go back home and to make cinema like this, when we were making part with the first part of Bahubali, we never knew what number it would have been. We just went out there to make a product that is fine, probably one of the finest war films this country has ever seen. And that's really what we want. And we are beating that and making a better film. That's pretty much what we have.
Awesome. Now, this film has probably easily been your most lavish shooting experience as well, because it's like 30 crores spent on one particular scene apparently.
Yes.
Reported scenes.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So how does it feel now? You have obviously also already shot for other films as well, Beech Mein Ghazi Attack, and you have obviously given a lot more time.
Yes.
People have been talking about the number of years they've given. How will it feel when you go back to your set, which is probably not as lavish now?
Yeah, that I don't know. I need to experience that. But the point is, I'm still not out of Bahubali. I'm still in Bahubali.
Biceps are still there?
Biceps, but I think I still have shoot left, something left.
So the mind space is still Bahubali.
It's like, train se nikalne ke baad, if you travel for too long, uske baad, I don't know if you guys ever traveled by train.
Of course,
we have traveled by train. Middle class people, we travel by train and then we have to walk out. Okay, he's just looking at me.
Clearly.
Creep. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.